Good morning and welcome to Hope for the Family with Evangelist Moyan Tonya Eden. God is good all the time. We bless God for keeping us alive to see this beautiful day which He has made. We rejoice and be glad in it. Shouts of victory and rejoicing are heard all the time in the tent of the righteous. We bless our God that the living have hope that for keeping us alive to see this beautiful day. Glory, hallelujah, amen. We still have a purpose to be alive, and that's why we are here. Glory, hallelujah, amen. We pray that everything we do today, we give God pleasure in Jesus' mighty name. That God have the first place in our lives, in Jesus' mighty name. That when we open our mouths, we begin to praise God, we begin to testify about His faithfulness to our families and to the people around us in the name of Jesus. Because faith comes by hearing, and it is by hearing the word of God. As we have tested and seen the goodness of God, let us proclaim God's goodness to everyone around us. Let us testify from the things that we know. We've had a personal encounter with God. Amen. So we are in a good position to testify about God's faithfulness to the people around us, to tell them that truly that the love of our God is unfailing, that God has given us salvation through our God and Savior, Jesus Christ, that there's no way through which men may be reconciled back to God except through Jesus Christ. Amen. We thank God that He has called us into a ministry of reconciliation. We are pleading with men that they will be reconciled back to God. The Spirit of God is helping us to do the will of God today in the name of Jesus. It's unto this God that we are gathered today. Our gathering will always be unto our God, the only one and true God, the God who created us, our Father Jehovah. Glory, hallelujah, amen. We have come before Him this day. We have lifted up our hands to bless Him, to thank Him for His faithfulness to us, to magnify His name. He is God and there's no other God as Him. Let us bless Him for the things He has done for us and our families and our nations. Let us thank God for the body of Christ, for the spiritual gifts with which He has blessed us in the heavenly places in Christ Jesus. Let us thank God for the ministry of the Holy Spirit. The Spirit of the living God helps us in our weaknesses. We do not know how to pray or what we ought to pray about, but the Spirit prays for us in prayers which God the Father understands. God searches our hearts and knows what the Spirit says on behalf of us. Glory, hallelujah, amen. It's through the Spirit that we do the things we do. The Spirit is working in us and through us to accomplish the will of God every day. Today, let us lift up our hands and magnify God for our salvation in our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who bore our sicknesses, our sins, and our reproaches, and took everything to the cross of Calvary. We need everything, amen. Everything concerning us, every reproach or sin or disgrace or shame, that the accusation that the enemy will ever bring against us and our family and nations have been nailed to the cross of Calvary. There's no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Let us thank God today that we are new creatures in Him, new people that He has made us to be, mighty in His hands to put down the struggle of the wicked. Let us thank God because He has prepared us for a time like this. We are in this world, but not of this world, in the name of Jesus. The Spirit of God is helping us to live in the difficult circumstances that we find ourselves in this world. We triumph over all the evil plans of the wicked, for God has lifted up our heads above our enemies in the name of Jesus. That even today, God has anointed our heads with oil, our cups are overflowing. God has set tables right before us in the presence of our enemies. We are thanking God for the things He has done for us, for His goodness and mercy that are leading us through life every single day. We bless God because of His righteousness' sake. He has laid solid foundations for us. We are standing on a solid rock, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ today. Let us thank God that even if we pass through the deepest valley of darkness today, that shadow of darkness, that God will be there with us. His rod and staff will protect us. We are not afraid of what the wicked will do unto us. Unto this God we have come today. God who has made us strong pillars within His house. Our Father, who can use us to do good and mighty things for Him in this world, to represent Him before the nations, to take forth this gospel of salvation to the uttermost ends of the world. God who can trust us that we will walk for Him this world. Father, we bless You this day in the name of Jesus. This morning, Father, Lord, You have revived our souls, O Lord God. You are leading us beside still waters, O Lord God. You have provided all our needs, O Lord God. You have anointed our heads to toil, Jehovah God. You are leading us on a path that You have set for us in the name of Jesus. Jesus. Father, your way is not our ways in the mighty name of Jesus. You are bringing us back from our crooked paths, Lord God, to walk on that righteous path you have laid for us and our families and nations. We are blessing you for loving us the way you do. We are sinners when you sent your Son, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, to die for us. Father, Lord, we bless you that you have called us to a ministry of reconciliation. We are joining your Spirit to plead with the entire world. We need to come back from the crooked ways to come back to you. We are joining the voice of wisdom today to cry out, Lord God, to your children, turn back to God. The hands of our God are outstretched towards sinners. Let sinners not run away from God. God teaches sinners the way on which they will walk on. He makes it new people in him. In the name of Jesus, turn back to God, who has the power to kill and to cast into hell, who has the power to forgive sins. Come back to God. In the name of Jesus. Father, we are blessing you, God. Your word has gone out to the uttermost ends of the world. In the name of Jesus. It's standing firmly, O Lord God, as a faithful witness in the sky, even as the moon. In the name of Jesus. Your word will not return to you empty. It was accomplished the very purposes for which you send them forth. You send them forth, O Lord God, to help us, to bless us, O Lord God, to instruct us in godly living in the name of Jesus, to train us up, Father Lord, so that we will attain unto spiritual maturity, lacking nothing in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we thank you for the spirit of patience, Lord God. We pray, Lord God, that we'll be patient as we wait on you in the name of Jesus, because patience must finish its work in us to make us complete and mature, lacking nothing in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we bless you. We thank you for everything you have done for us. You are the only one and true God. In the assemblies of the gods, you preside. There's no God as they. The gods fear you in the name of Jesus. When the kings of the earth came together against you, Father Lord, you held them in derision. You confused them, Father Lord. You confused their counsel, Jehovah God. They came in vain, Jehovah God. You look at them and you laughed at them in the mighty name of Jesus. Today you are laughing at those that are gathering against you. You have held them in derision, Jehovah God. You have confused their counsel, Jehovah God. You have scattered them, Jehovah God. Before, Father, before they came together, Jehovah God, you knew what they were planning. Oh, Father Lord, you have turned their captivity around. We bless you, God, in the name of Jesus. You are God who is involved in the affairs of men. Glory, hallelujah, amen. You have not left us in this world without help, Jehovah God. You have sent your Spirit to help us. Oh, Father, we bless you. You have given us abundant grace to help us. In the mighty name of Jesus, as we come before your throne of great mercy this morning, Jehovah everlasting God, we know that we are falling short of your glory in so many ways, that you created us to be holy unto you. There's no other standard through which we may have any relationship with you, except we are holy. Jehovah God, we are turning away from our crooked ways. We have come to you. God, in the blood of Jesus this morning, we are asking for forgiveness in ways that we are falling short of your glory. Forgiveness of our families and our nations, Lord God. Father, forgive us in the mighty name of Jesus. Have mercy, O Lord God. You are God of all mercy, the Father of all compassion. O Father, forgive us in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you for forgiving us of our sins, Jehovah God. You say if your people who are called by your name will repent of their sins, we turn from their crooked ways and turn back to you, Jehovah God. O Father, that you forgive them of all their sins, O Lord God. Father, Lord, Rabba Habaha, you love the contrite and broken hearts, O Lord God. You love those that will repent of their sins, Jehovah God. We are praying, Jehovah God, that you help our nations to repent. Help our government to know that they have done things contrary to your will, that they will repent, that it will repent of its sins in the mighty name of Jesus. Our Lord God Almighty, you are God. We are turning back to you, O Lord God Almighty. You are God involved in the affairs of men. You instituted every situation we have today, you ordained them to be in the name of Jesus. We cannot turn against you. Oh, Father, have mercy in the mighty name of Jesus. We have come with repentant hearts, Lord God, and we stand, Lord God, in the gap on behalf of the nations today, on behalf of our families, on behalf of ourselves, Lord God. Oh, Father, we thank you. Oh, Father, we bless you in the name of Jesus. We thank you for your failing love towards us, Father, Lord. You have said nothing can separate us from your love, not even our sins, Lord God. Oh, Father, we have come to you with our sins, Lord God. We have come to you, Father, Lord, Rabba Hawashenta. Have mercy, our Father, we bless you in the name of Jesus. We thank you, God, as you have forgiven us of our sins today. We lay down at the feet of Jesus Christ every mindless, bitter thought against another, O slanderous spirits, O Lord God, things that we do, Father, Lord, that we know are contrary to your way. Bitterness, O Lord God, in the name of Jesus. That spirit of Cain, Father, Lord, that we make a brother or sister to lift up their hands against their own brother and sister, Jehovah God, to take their lives. We lay everything at the feet of Jesus Christ. Oh, Father, we come against the spirit of jealousy and envy. We come against the spirit of anger in the name of Jesus. We lay down every spirit contrary to your will at the feet of Jesus Christ today, in the name of Jesus. And we forgive everyone that has sinned against us. As you have shown us mercy, we show them mercy today in the name of Jesus. Because judgment without mercy will be shown to anyone that cannot forgive their brothers and sisters that have sinned against them. Father, thank you. Thank you, God, that our bones will not be destroyed, that we will be able to live the life you have given to us, that we will be able to enjoy this life in the name of Jesus. Father, we bless you. In Jesus' name, glory, hallelujah, amen. Our Lord God Almighty, as we have come to you this morning, we do not know what to pray about. Spirit of the living God, we do not know how we ought to pray. We surrender to your ministry today. Pray for us in grounds that Father understands. Pray on behalf of us and our nations. That the will of God be done on earth as it is in heaven. Oh, Rabba Havashenda, we pray for an overturning of everything that is contrary to the will of God that we have done in our families, that we have done in our nations, in the name of Jesus, that we have done within the body of Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus. That whenever we come together, our gathering will be unto God. That we come in the name of our God, in the name of Jesus. But the word of God says, blessed is he that comes in the name of the Lord. That we will be blessed because we come in the name of the Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we bless you. We thank you. Spirit of the living God, we pray this day for the spirit of discernment upon the children of God, in our families, in our nations, wherever we are gathered, in the body of Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray, Rabba Haba, Shenta Rabba Haba, help us to test every spirit in the mighty name of Jesus, that will not open up to everyone that comes to us, because not everyone has come in the name of the Lord. Some have come to destroy, to scatter, and to cause confusion. Some have come to steal, to take, and to destroy, or to kill that which they have not given. But we lift up a standard against them today. Spirit of the living God, Rabba Haba Shanda, who then die in the mighty name of Jesus, within our families, outside of our families, those that have not come to do good things, let them be brought down in the name of Jesus. False prophets and teachers, people working for satanic forces of darkness of this world, those working under the spell of witchcraft, in the mighty name of Jesus, every demon, everything contrary to the will of God, principalities and agents of darkness, oh Rabba Hobo Shintaraba, idolatry, we put them down in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, strife erected in families that are contrary to the will of God, trying causing confusion in this generation. Father, in Jesus Christ, everything is made perfect. In the name of Jesus, we overturn every ancestral cause, everything in our lineages contrary to the will of God. We overturn them this day in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, arise on behalf of your children. Let your enemies be scattered. Deliver your children from the tradition, from every evil that has been done against us, every spirit that has been invoked against us and our families and nations. Oh, we turn them back this day in the mighty name of Jesus. You are our God, the glory and the lift up of our heads. We bless you for the great and mighty things you do in our midst today. In the name of Jesus, we bless you, our Father. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Lord God Almighty, for the wicked have dug a pit for themselves this day, in the mighty name of Jesus, because you have broken every snare and you have made our souls to escape out of the fallen snare. We bless you, Jehovah God, Rabba Baba, that the snare has broken in the name of Jesus. From our youth, they plowed on our backs, Lord God, but they did not prevail against us, Father Lord, because you helped us. Oh, because you delivered us from the rod of oppression. For your word says, Father Lord, the rod of the wicked will not be laid upon the land you have given to the righteous, lest the righteous will put forth their hands unto iniquity. Jehovah God, did not want the righteous, Lord God, to put their hands unto iniquity, Jehovah God. So our foundations are standing firmly in the name of Jesus. They are solid and cannot be broken. They cannot be shaken in the mighty name of Jesus. We bless you, God, because you will help us. You have started a good thing in our lives. We will finish what you have started. In the mighty name of Jesus, we bless you this day, our Father. In Jesus' mighty name, glory, hallelujah, amen. Father, we bless you for our families, Father Lord. We thank you that you ordained family to be a union between a man and a woman, that you bless family in the mighty name of Jesus. You give us the ability to reproduce and to be fruitful, the ability, Jehovah God, to replenish, to multiply, and to dominate this earth in the mighty name of Jesus. Jehovah God, we thank you for the great and mighty things we can do through the spirit of the living God that dwells inside of us. We thank you, Jehovah God, because you are marrying male to female. We bless you because you are passing the tradition on to our children. Our children are marrying male to female. They are populating the earth with your children, Jehovah God. Children that have your spirit, O Lord God. Children made in your likeness and image, Jehovah God. We are not marrying the children of wickedness, O Lord God. Oh, Father, we are overturning every strategy of the wicked one to depopulate the human nation in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we are thanking you because they will not prevail against us in the mighty name of Jesus. We bless you, Lord God, as we hear the sounds of the sounds of wedding bells in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, Jehovah God, because you are calling for the bones of our children and the flesh of their flesh into their lives, Lord God. They are marrying according to your will in the name of Jesus. We bless you because you are restoring everything that belongs to them back to them in the mighty name of Jesus. The enemy cannot take those things that belong to us. Everything buried, oh Lord God, underneath the base of the ocean. Everything hanging in the air, Jehovah God. Everything, Jehovah God, that is buried underneath the base of the earth that belongs to your children, you are restoring them back to them this day in the name of Jesus. For this, we are blessing you, our Father. You are doing great and mighty things in our lives. You are God. God who gives back to your children the things that belong to them, and even more in the name of Jesus. You are shaking the foundation of wickedness today. Oh, Father, Lord, you are releasing blessings upon us today. Oh, Father, we bless you in the name of Jesus. We thank you for the great and mighty things you are doing in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, Jehovah God, that our quivers are full with children in the mighty name of Jesus. The enemy cannot find an entrance into our homes, Lord God. Oh, our husbands content with them in the city gates, Father, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, God, in Jesus' mighty name. You encompass around us and our families your holy presence. We thank you, God. You do great and mighty things in our midst, Lord God. Oh, Father, we thank you. Because your sons are husbands and our brothers fear you, Jehovah God. You prosper the work of their hands, Lord God. You clothe them in your glory. Oh, Father, in their communities, people see your power in their lives, Lord God. They come to them to ask for counsel in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, you lift them from their unholy estate, Lord God. You bring them to the place where kings and princes sit in their communities in the name of Jesus. By your mighty power, you do these great and mighty things in our lives, Lord God. We bless you, God. You prosper them in the work of their hands, Lord God. They lack nothing good in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, they are like the tree planted by the streams of waters, Lord God. They bear its fruit in season, Father, Lord. Whatever it does, prosper. The wicked are not so, Jehovah God. They are like the shaft that the wind is blowing about to be burnt in the name of Jesus. They have no foundation, Jehovah God. Their path will lead unto destruction in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Jehovah God. Oh, Father, Lord, because your sons, oh Lord God, their children are like holy shoes around their table. Their tables, O Lord God, and their wives are like fruitful vines within their homes in the name of Jesus. Father, we are blessing you. You are doing great and mighty things, Jehovah God. You have given them wives, O Lord God, your daughters, O Lord God, our sisters, Jehovah God. They are helpmates in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, Jehovah God, because you prosper them and their families, O Lord God. No weapon fashioned against them will prosper in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Jehovah God, because they are priests within their homes in the name of Jesus. They are their wives, O Lord God, support them in ministry work within their families and in their communities in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, what you have joined together, no man can put asunder in the mighty name of Jesus. You are lifting up a standard against every devices of the enemy today. Jehovah God, we thank you for our families. We bless you for the things you do in our homes, Lord God. We thank you for the shouts of victory and rejoicing, Father, Lord. We thank you for the testimony that we arise from our families, Lord God, from our mouths of your faithfulness and your love towards us, that you prosper us and our children in good works, Father, Lord, that our children, Father, Lord, are sent to be kings and queens, Lord God, to become heads of state and presidents of nations in the name of Jesus, to become governors of states in the mighty name of Jesus, to become senators, O Lord God, and congressmen and women, to become mayors and towns and cities, O Lord God, to become councilmen and women, Jehovah God, to become responsible citizens of their nations, O Lord God, that in government, Father Lord, that they head, Father Lord, every department in the mighty name of Jesus, that they work, Father Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, honestly with their hands, O Lord God, and you prosper the work of their hands in the mighty name of Jesus, that in the private sector, Father Lord, that they own their own businesses and they head, Father Lord, every department in the mighty name of Jesus, that you release wisdom upon them, Jehovah God, because Father, they are your children, they seek you, Jehovah God. Father, you prosper them, Jehovah God. Your light is shining in their lives, Jehovah God. You have overturned every plan of the enemy, O Lord God. Whatever the wicked has tried to use to frustrate them, Jehovah God, is overturned this day in the mighty name of Jesus. You have put laughter in our mouths, O Lord God, laughter in the mouths of our children, Jehovah God. We bless you, our Father. You are doing great and mighty things in their lives, O Lord God. They are mighty your hands, O Lord God. They are pulling down the trample of the wicked. They are trampling upon, Father Lord, scorpions and snakes and principalities, O Lord God. Of darkness, Jehovah God. Oh, Father, no weapon fashioned against them will ever prosper. Jehovah God, we bless you. That our children are able to go to their places of work with safety in the mighty name of Jesus. That your spirit goes ahead of them and prepares the way in the mighty name of Jesus. They are able to go to school to earn an education, Father Lord, to acquire the skills they need, Father Lord, for responsible citizenship. Jehovah God, we bless you. Because because your spirit is going into the schools even right now. You are overturning every work of darkness between the schools. Yeah, they are gathered in vain. Those who take drugs and evil things into the school. Those who use the children, Father Lord, in sex trade and child labor. Those who take children and make them to run away from their families. Those who tempt them with evil things, with the spirit of pornography. You are coming against them this day. You are pulling them down in the mighty name of Jesus. Those who abuse our children, who neglect them, Jehovah God, you are coming against them this day in the mighty name of Jesus. But you are not slack against about your promises, Father Lord. You are giving men time to repent of their sins, but some continue to enjoy their evil deeds because they will not repent. Oh Father, their evil will descend upon their heads in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Father, you will separate them from our children in the mighty name of Jesus. We bless you, oh Lord God, for cleansing out our institution and schools, oh Lord God, of every evil in the mighty name of Jesus. Of children, Father Lord, that are brought up in homes, oh Lord God, that do not know how to love and to appreciate their brothers and sisters. Father, we pray that those working in the schools, oh Lord God, we identify those children and begin to help them, begin to nurture them in the things of God, begin to instruct them in true love in the mighty name of Jesus, begin to remove bitterness and hatred from the children in the mighty name of Jesus, that they will be able to live in peace with other children in the schools in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we bless you, God. Deliver your children, Father Lord, from homes, oh Lord God, where they've taught them hatred. Deliver your children, Jehovah God. Spirit of the living God, arise on behalf of these little children. For the word of our Lord and Savior Jesus said, come, little children, to come unto me, for such belong your kingdom. Father, you love them in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, for their good and perfect gifts you are giving to us. They were fearfully and wonderfully made by you, Father Lord. Oh, when God pass around them, Jehovah God, protect them from evil. In the name of Jesus, those that have run away from their families, wherever they are today, change the foundation of evil, Jehovah God. Let the children, Father, remember their parents and their siblings, Lord God. Let them remember their communities, Father Lord, that they are in places they should not be. Let them begin to return back home in the mighty name of Jesus. Arise on behalf of the children today. Oh, Father, share the foundation of evil. Oh, let the fire of the living spirit of God descend upon the tent of those that are holding back children that are not theirs. In the mighty name of Jesus, take them from their foundation, Jehovah God. Let the fear of God descend upon them this day. Let the children return back home by the mighty power of Jehovah. In the name of Jesus, Father, we bless you this day in Jesus' mighty name. Father, Lord, we are thanking you for your children that walk, oh Lord God, in the schools and every institution that you created. Jehovah God, we thank you. Oh, Father, we lift them up to you. Those that know you, that have the fear of you in their hearts, oh Lord God, begin to use them mightily. Position them, Father, Lord, Rabba Haba. Let them be watchful, oh Lord God, in their places of work, Jehovah God. Let give them the strength to press back against the forces of darkness within their institutions, oh Lord God. Father, protect them, for the evil ones know that they are your children. Father, Lord, let your children not be ignorant. Let them not be simple, Jehovah God. Let them be alert in their spirit always in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, give them the spirit of prayer. Oh, let them stand firmly on the foundation you have laid for them. Oh, encompass around them and protect them on their jobs, Jehovah God, as they work for you and for humanity in the name of Jesus. Bless them and their families, Jehovah God. Hold your hands, oh Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we say no evil shall prevail where they are gathered. In the mighty name of Jesus, let them go back and review, oh Lord God, the school curriculum. Let them remove everything that is not of you in the mighty name of Jesus. That our children will be taught the love of God, the things of God, in the name of Jesus. Father, we bless you. Oh, Rabba Sontorobo Hobo Shentaraba, arise, spirit of the living God. Let the will of God be done today, on earth as it is in heaven. We bless you. In Jesus' mighty name, glory, hallelujah, amen. Our Lord God Almighty, at this time, Father Lord, we are still praying on behalf of our families, Father Lord, as we lift up, oh Lord God, your daughters and your sons, oh Lord God, that are married, Father Lord, that are looking up to you for the blessing of the womb, Father Lord. Children inherited from you, Father Lord. The blessing of the womb is a reward. Jehovah God, Rabba Haba Santa, touch the womb of your daughters, oh Lord God. Touch your sons, Father Lord. Wherever the problem is coming from, nothing is too much for you to do. Nothing is impossible for you to do, our God. In the name of Jesus, roll off every frustration. Roll off every plan of the wicked to frustrate your children. In the mighty name of Jesus, bless the womb of your daughters to carry pregnancy to full term. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah God, arise on their behalf today. In the mighty name of Jesus, that are delivering you will be there. That these babies will be born alive, mothers alive, fathers alive. In the name of Jesus, we are thank you, Jehovah God. Let your spirit over around all the maternities, oh Lord God. Every place, oh Lord God, where women, Father Lord, are in labor right now. Yeah, they are trying to bring their baby into this world. Father, touch them. We come against any medical error. We frustrate any spirit gathering around those places and watching your children, trying to cause confusion. The hand of God is coming against the spirit of witchcraft and evil. In the name of Jesus, curses arising from families. Oh, Rabba, Katanobo, Shinda, we overturn them. In the name of Jesus, oh, Father, Rabba, Hobo, Shinda, babies that are not positioned and right in the babies in their mother's womb, Father Lord. Oh, turn them, Father Lord. Oh, let their heads be where it will be in the name of Jesus. That those babies will come out in Jesus' mighty name. Father Lord, Rabba, Hobo, Shinda, Rabba, arise, Jehovah God, in the name of Jesus. Hold back the hands of the wicked ones, in the mighty name of Jesus. Babies that have cords around their necks, oh Lord God, let the Spirit of God begin to remove those cords even right now, that they will come out, their passages will be smooth, in the name of Jesus. Father, we hold back the hands of the forces of darkness, oh Lord God, that the placenta will come out as the baby comes out, in the name of Jesus. That your children, Father Lord, will not lose blood, in the mighty name of Jesus. That everything will work according to the glory of God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we bless you for the babies that are coming to this world right now. We thank you, Jehovah God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, you have done it. You have perfected everything concerning your children. You are holding back the hands of the forces of darkness, oh Lord God. What they did to our mothers, they cannot do to our children. They cannot do to the generation of our mother's children. Satan, we come against you. Spirit of witchcraft and evil in families, we come against you. By the living blood of God, by the living blood of Jesus, we come against you. That blood of Jesus is speaking better things on our behalf today than the blood of heaven. In the name of Jesus, so that we thank you. We glorify your Father for the great and mighty things you do in our lives, oh Lord God. We lift up our hands to say you are God, involving the affairs of your children. Oh, you have overturned the captivity, Jehovah God. We bless you, God, for the great and mighty things you have done for us and our generation. You have stopped every curse, oh Father Lord. You have shut the mouths of the wicked and the proud in the name of Jesus. Father, we bless you. You are our God, in Jesus' name. Glory. Hallelujah. Amen. Our Lord God Almighty, we are lifting up to you this morning as we call on you concerning our families, our senior citizens, our parents, our grandparents, Jehovah God. We bless you in the name of Jesus for their lives, for their good work, Lord God. We bless you that in old age you are still strong, Lord God, testifying about your faithfulness to this generation. We bless you that you continue to use them mightily in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Rabba Habashanda, anoint their heads anew with the oil of gladness, oh Lord God. Put a new song in their mouths today, a song of praise unto you. Jehovah God, encompass around them with your holy presence, Lord God. We pray that none of them will be abused or neglected in old age. We pray, Jehovah God, that they will continue to be strong, oh Lord God, as they serve you, Jehovah God. Thank you, God, for the great and mighty things you do in their lives, in the name of Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. We bless you, our Father. You are God involved in the affairs of men. We are lifting up various situations in our families to you. Those mourning the death of loved ones, Jehovah God. Those, Father, are looking up to you for jobs and better jobs, Father Lord. Those that are thinking, where will their next me come from? You, Rabba, Habba, arise on behalf of your children this day. Those that are sick within our families, we commit them unto your hands, O Lord God. In the mighty name of Jesus, make situations beautiful today. We are meeting you at the elevation of beauty today. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are our Father. Help us, Father Lord, arise on behalf of our families, Jehovah God. In the mighty name of Jesus, send your word and heal the sicknesses and diseases of your children, Jehovah God. Those sick in the homes, sick in the hospitals, in the nursing homes, O Lord God, in the rehabilitation centers, wherever they are, we commit them to your hands this day. Jehovah God, by the stripes of Jesus Christ, they are healed. In the name of Jesus, Jesus has borne their reproaches and sicknesses on that cross of Calvary. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Father, Rabba Habba Shanda, arise on behalf of your children this day. In the mighty name of Jesus, surrender in their hospital's beds, Lord God, with your holy presence, to your God. Overturn every plan of the wicked. Those who come to them to see how they are, just to laugh at them in their situation. Turn around the captivity, be God in their cases, in the mighty name of Jesus. Surrender with the children, Father Lord, those who know you, who fear you, who will take care of your children that are sick, in the mighty name of Jesus. We lift up all the medical personnel taking care of them this day. Hold their hands, oh Lord God, in the name of Jesus, as they carry out different kind of medical procedures on your children, Jehovah God. Give them the wisdom they need this day. Oh Father, anoint them afresh, Lord God. Oh Rabba Baba, for service, oh Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Encompass around them and their families with your holy presence, Jehovah God. Protect them from the evil forces of darkness within the medical profession, Jehovah God. Those that are thirsting for blood, those that are working for Satan, Jehovah God, expose their devices, oh Lord God. Frustrate them, Jehovah God. Let them not agree on anything concerning us in the spiritual realm. Let the hands of God come against them. Let the fire of the Holy Spirit descend upon their tent today. Let them be scattered. Let the blood of Jesus Christ, speak against them. In the name of Jesus, in confusion they are going about. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Father, you have placed your children in strategic positions, Lord God, to do great and mighty works for you. In the medical field, Father Lord, we are blessing you, God, for breakthrough, Lord God, in treatment of various diseases, Lord God. Cancer, we curse you. In the name of Jesus, we come against you. You attack of stroke, we come against you by the blood of Jesus. Oh, we come against you, sudden death by heart attack, we come against you. All the arteries and veins, oh Lord God, are receiving blood in the mighty name of Jesus. Unclogged veins and arteries, we curse you by the blood of Jesus. You are opening even right now by the mighty power of a living God. We come against you. High blood pressure, low blood pressure, we come against you. Father, stabilize the blood of your children in the name of Jesus. Jehovah God, all sides, oh Lord God, tumors in the body, anything growing that is against the will of God, we curse you this day in the name of Jesus. Father, arise on behalf of your children, Jehovah God. Let healing fall in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Rabbi, send that about mental illness, depression, we curse you. In the name of Jesus, drug addiction, alcoholism, we curse you. In the name of Jesus, we come against you this day. In the mighty name of Jesus, we shake your foundations. Oh, Rabbi, send that about hope, send that about Baba. In the mighty name of Jesus, diabetes, we come against you. By the blood of Jesus, sickness is in the blood, in the sight of your children, we come against them all this day. Father, Lord, arise this day, oh Lord God, send healing, Jehovah God. Deliver your children from oppression. In the name of Jesus, we believe, Jehovah God, that in this world, things will cure various diseases are already here. We pray that we discover them. In the name of Jesus, that there will be breakthrough in medical science in the mighty name of Jesus. Instruct your children, Father Lord, that are training doctors and nurses, Father Lord, and the different medical personnel, Jehovah God. In the name of Jesus, give them wisdom, Jehovah God. Let them discover the things they need to use, oh Lord God. In the name of Jesus, so that we are blessing you. Those who know where those things are, Father Lord, that you created, that are in this world to help us, Father Lord, let them begin to use them, let them begin to reveal them to the nations in the name of Jesus. Father, we bless you for the great and mighty things you will do in the mighty name of Jesus. We lift up every medical equipment that is used in the treatment of your children, Jehovah God. Every procedure we dip in the blood of Jesus, Father Lord, over around, oh Lord God, the laboratories, Lord God, Father Lord, Rabbi Haba Center, the doctor's offices, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, uproot everything that is not of you in Jesus' mighty name. Father, we come against those who give false diagnosis to your children of things they do not have. Oh Father, Rabba Habba Habba, they are destroying the sense of your children, Jehovah God. Arise, oh Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Touch and disease, let them repent of their sins in the mighty name of Jesus, that your children will not receive the treatment for things they have in the name of Jesus. So that we bless you, oh Rabba Baba Shenda Rabba Habba, Rabba Baba Shenda Rabba Habba Habba. You are our God, we thank you for the great and mighty things you will do in the nations, oh Lord God. Those manufacturing fake medicine, oh Lord God, and poison and turning them into the market places, oh Lord God. Jehovah God, arise, oh Lord God, on behalf of your children, Jehovah God. Let the fire of the living God descend upon their factories and begin to destroy their evil in the name of Jesus. We lift up those that are manufacturing medicine, that are taking care of the medical needs of your children. We bless them this day, Father Lord. Continue to give them wisdom to do good works in Jesus' mighty name. Oh, let there be great breakthroughs, oh Lord God, in the treatment of various diseases. We bless you, God, in the name of Jesus. You are our Father. We thank you for the great and mighty things you do in our midst. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Lord God Almighty, we are thanking you this day. We are lifting up the government to you. We thank you, Jehovah God, that our government will seek your face in the mighty name of Jesus, that wisdom will lead any things they do. Within the government, you have your children there, that your children in the government will lift up the banner of Jesus Christ, that they will not be ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ, because your power that gives salvation to men, oh, to those perishing in this foolishness. Jehovah God, Rabba Habba Habba, let your children stand in the rightful position. Let them give good counsel to the government in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, use them mightily in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray that heads of state and president of nations, Lord God, we seek you in everything they do in the mighty name of Jesus, that they will not walk on the crooked path, Lord God, that they will remember and hold them accounting for the things they will do in this world in the name of Jesus. Oh Father, let them seek you, let them return to you in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you for your great works, Lord God, in our government, for overturning of things contrary to your way, for revealing those things that need to be taken care of in the name of Jesus. We are giving you a clap offering this morning, Father Lord, because we know that you alone can do it by your mighty power, because you are involved in the affairs of men. We bless you, our Father, in the name of Jesus. Receive the praise this day in Jesus' mighty name. Glory, hallelujah, amen. Thank you for law enforcement, Jehovah God. Thank you for the good works, Lord God, they do in their communities, Lord God. They are first responders, Lord God. We bless you for their lives, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you for those receiving cure, men, little care, Father Lord, because of 9-11. Touch them, Jehovah God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Be their God, be their helper, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father Lord, as well works, Lord God, in our community, be with them, here they go. Give them wisdom, in the mighty name of Jesus. Protect them and their families, Father Lord, that the evil forces of darkness in our nation do not come against them, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Rabbi, anyone working, oh Lord God, in law enforcement, oh Lord God, that is giving intelligent information to forces of darkness, oh Father, overturn them in the name of Jesus. Oh Father, overturn them. Let your hand come against us this day. Let them be brought down under the authority of Jesus Christ. Oh Father, let your children, oh Lord God, know you and send the position of authority, oh Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We bless you in Jesus' mighty name. We thank you, my children, in Jesus' and presence, oh Lord God. We bless you for our lives. We thank you for what you're doing through them and in them today, Jehovah God, for those that did not do anything wrongly accused and thrown into those places. We pray, Father Lord, that that case will be reviewed. We pray that they will be sent back home in the name of Jesus. Those that are there because of drug addiction or alcoholism, minor offenses in their community, we pray that that cases will be reviewed, that they will be sent to institutions where they will need, receive the help they need, in the name of Jesus. Those that committed crime that are dead, Jehovah God, you are God that gives more than a second chance to your children. Jehovah God, touch them. May they new people in you, in the name of Jesus. We are praying as we lead to our prison ministries within churches, oh Lord God, that I will begin to go to the cells and prisons, oh Lord God, and jails, oh Lord God, to minister to your children in the mighty name of Jesus, to testify about the gospel of salvation to them, that I will bring them down to repentance in the mighty name of Jesus. Do great and mighty things through your children, Jehovah God, that in those prisons we have apostles, pastors, evangelists, and ministers of the world. We have pastors and people that will work for you, great men and women of God, in the name of Jesus. Oh Father, you use the apostle Paul, you will use your children, Jehovah God. You are God. Those that are ready to surrender their members to you, you will use them mightily, Jehovah God. Oh Father, we pray that the word of God will go into the darkness of this world, that will minister to your children that are struggling. Oh Rabbi Kantanabo Hoboshinda, that not only will stop the word of God from going, from going forward to the Rabbi, that you touch all that need it, all that you are resisting for salvation, in the name of Jesus. Father, we bless you in Jesus' mighty name. We are lifting up the mission feed to you this day. Father, we are thanking you. We are blessing you. We are thanking you for what you are doing through your missionaries. We are thanking you, Lord God, for what you are doing through the evangelists. We are thanking you for what you are doing through the apostles that have gone forth into the nations, Lord God. We are thanking you for the medical team that have gone along with them. Oh, Father, arise on behalf of your children, Jehovah God. Oh, arise, Lord God. Let great and mighty things be done, Jehovah God. Oh, Father, we receive a sad news, Lord God, that your children are being killed, Lord God, right in the presence of their parents, Father Lord, because they will not renounce Christianity. Oh, they are your children. They will not renounce their belief, oh Lord God, their belief in you. Jehovah God, arise, oh Lord God, in the name of Jesus, on behalf of your children that have been persecuted. You say, blessed are those that are persecuted for righteousness' sake, that they will inherit your kingdom. We pray that this will inherit your kingdom, in the name of Jesus. Oh, by the hands of the persecutor, hold down the hands of those that are trying to come against them. Hold down their hands, oh Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Jehovah God, arise on behalf of your children, Jehovah God. Deliver them, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, we lift up before you this day. Oh, Raka Santana Bahaha, your children, wherever they are, missionaries, oh Lord God. Oh, those communities, oh Lord God, where ISIS, oh Lord God, is attacking your children. Oh, Father, arise, oh Lord God, in the name of Jesus, on behalf of the nation. In the mighty name of Jesus, arise, oh Lord God. Deliver them from the strong men, oh Lord God. Deliver them from those that have come against them. In the mighty name of Jesus, let the rod of the wicked be used against the wicked. In the mighty name of Jesus, cause confusion in their midst, oh Lord God. Let them turn against themselves, Father Lord. Deliver your children, Jehovah God, in the name of Jesus. We have no other God but you. We are crying out to you this day. Oh, Father, have mercy, in the name of Jesus. We are lifting up Nigeria to you, in the mighty name of Jesus. We come against the activity of Boko Haram, in the assembly of Hoboshenda. Arise on behalf of the country, Jehovah God. Bring those men and women, Jehovah God, that are supporting this evil, in the mighty name of Jesus. Bring them down under the authority of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Oh, Father, Lord, let their weapons be turned back upon their heads, oh Lord God. Those giving them money, oh Lord God. Oh, Rabbi Kaba, provide them with hands and ammunition. Let God arise against them this day, in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we are coming against the TV of Al-Qaeda, oh Lord God, in Afghanistan and other parts of the world. Jehovah God, Rabbi Sandra Baba, we are lifting up America to you, in the name of Jesus. The terrorist says, oh Lord God, between this country. boundary. Jehovah God, Rabbah, let confusion fall upon them this day. Oh, deliver your children, your little children that have been recruited. In the name of Jesus, let wisdom lead them, separate them from evil. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, arise on behalf of the nations, Lord God. Let your enemies be scattered. Let your children go about their businesses in freedom. Oh, Father, Lord, without being afraid of men. You have not given us the spirit of fear, Jehovah God. In the name of Jesus, encompass around us and our families. Help us, God. Deliver us from evil. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are God. Help us, Father. In the name of Jesus, we bless you this day. In Jesus' name. Oh Lord God, we thank you for the salvation of souls, for many souls that you brought into your kingdom. Your word will always be a lamp unto the feet of your children, a light unto their path, oh Lord God. You will lead them to the dark places of the earth, oh Lord God. Oh Rabba Shindaraba, we thank you because more souls will come into the kingdom. We bless you for people that will renounce their religions, oh Lord God. Oh, we thank you, Lord, over our Shinda, people that will destroy their idols. We bless you, Father, for what you will do in the nations. You are God. We bless you, God, because oh Rabba Kabashenda, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We bless you, our living God. In Jesus' mighty name, glory, hallelujah, amen. At this time, we are lifting up the body of Christ to you. We are blessing for the church, Lord God. We are blessing you because we are united in one body, in one spirit in Christ Jesus. We come against the activity of the false prophets and teachers within the church. Those that have come to cause confusion, to scatter and to destroy. Those that are taking their world over heart, the weak ones amongst us, Lord God, are holding them in their grip. Jehovah God, deliver your children, Jehovah God. Oh, Father, give us, Father, the spirit of discernment to stand in a rightful position, Lord God, to press back against the forces of darkness, that we begin to build our most holy faith in the mighty name of Jesus, that we hold on to the truth you have entrusted to us, that none of us will compromise with the word. In the name of Jesus, we trample upon you, false prophets and teachers. You know your sense. You are after your bellies. You do not love the children of God. You have not come in the name of God. In the name of Jesus, we come against you. Oh, Rabba, Habba, Habba. The word of God is lifted up and standing against you. In the name of Jesus, you have been brought down, not even this day, in the mighty name of Jesus. But the true worshiper of God, we worship in spirit and in truth. In the mighty name of Jesus, any Father, Lord, that will be loved around, come and gather with your children, and yet they belong to secret society and cause you, my God. Father, expose them. They cannot have set up the position of authority within the church, Lord God. Position your children, those who serve you in spirit and in truth, Lord God, to be in the forefront of everything relating to your kingdom. Oh, let them continue to speak as your oracles, Lord God. Let them not be afraid, Lord God, of men. In the mighty name of Jesus, encompass around you and your families, Jehovah God. Use them mightily to do great and mighty works, Lord God. Let them support missions in the mighty name of Jesus. Let them feed your children with the truth they receive from you. In the mighty name of Jesus, help them, Jehovah God. May they not be discouraged. May they not become weary of doing good, in the mighty name of Jesus. Because in due season, Father, Lord, there will be a reward, O Lord God, for the righteous. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Rabba, Sender, Rabba, Hoboho. With our eyes shall we behold the recompense of the wicked. As the enemy with 4,000 and 10,000, no evil shall come near our dwellings. In the name of Jesus, we bless you this day. Father, we bless you, God. That the church will begin to use its spiritual gifts within the church and in their communities. In the mighty name of Jesus, every member of the church, in the mighty name of Jesus, all your children that know you, in the mighty name of Jesus, that we stand in our rightful positions, O Lord God. We continue to speak as your oracles, begin to study the word and prepare ourselves, O Lord God, for the assignment you have for each one of us. In every family, there is a ministry. In the name of Jesus, oh Father, we live the life of ministers, even you, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, let your will be done in our lives here, in the name of Jesus, on earth as it is in heaven. We bless you, God, in Jesus' mighty name. Glory, hallelujah, amen. Father, we are lifting up Pope Francis to you this morning. Thank you, Father, because he has asked for prayer. In the name of Jesus, we dip in the blood of Jesus. We pray, Father, Lord, that in all he does, Father, Lord, that he will seek you. In the name of Jesus, that wisdom will lead him. That the Spirit of the living God will lead him. Oh, Father, Lord, we come against any force of opposition that will try to stand against the reform that you wanted to do, Father, Lord. Even in the church, even in the Roman Catholic Church. We come against every voice, every negative voice this day. In the name of Jesus, they come pass around him with your holy presence, Father, Lord. Let him seek you. Let him not be afraid of men. In the name of Jesus, use him to speak as your oracle. In the mighty name of Jesus, use him to touch lives. In the mighty name of Jesus. We bless you for what you will do. In the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you, our Father. You have done great and mighty things for us. You have done more than we have asked of you this morning. You have touched us. You have refreshed us, Lord God. We bless you, Father. As we go into the study of your word this day, let your spirit touch us. Spirit of the the living God. Reassure us on the presence of God in the things we do today. Prune, purge, and remove from us everything contrary to the will of God. Let the word that we study this day produce a fruit of righteousness in each one of us. Let us remember that man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God. As we receive from God, may we directly distribute them to people around us in the name of Jesus. Father, touch us. Make us to be the people you created us to be. Remove every mud the enemy has robbed us from. Let your glory shine, Lord God. Oh, Rabba Baba, from the mud, let your glory shine in the mighty name of Jesus in our lives. In Jesus' mighty name, we thank you for the things you do through us this day. Throughout this day, may we meditate on your word in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Let us be shining of your love and peace wherever we go. Let your spirit go ahead of us into our offices, Father Lord. Prepare the place, Jehovah God. Uproot every plan of the wicked. Anything that has been done there against your children, Jehovah God. Overturn them all in the mighty name of Jesus. We find peace where we walk, wherever we go. We find peace in the mighty name of Jesus. We find friendship and love in the mighty name of Jesus. You overturn every plan of the wicked to frustrate us, Lord God. Let our good works continue to speak on our behalf, Jehovah God. Overturn every accusation that the wicked has brought against us, Father Lord. Father, you know us, you are our Father. In the name of Jesus, we bless you this day. We thank you, Lord God, for touching us. We thank you because we have entered into your peace this day. Thank you for the spirit of fruitfulness. It's by being fruitful that people know that we are your children. We thank you, God, in the name of Jesus. Receive the praise and honor this day. Receive all the adoration, you are our Father. In the name of Jesus, thank you for what you have done in our midst this morning. In Jesus' mighty and precious name, we have prayed. Glory, hallelujah, amen. Hallelujah, amen. Praise the Lord, hallelujah, amen. The Lord reigns. Blessed be our God. May the rock of our salvation be exalted. May God be exalted in our lives today. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. This morning, I want to read from Psalm 42. Glory, hallelujah, amen. As the deer pants for streams of water, so my soul pants for you, O Lord. My soul thirsts for God, for the living God. When can I go and meet with God? My tears have been my food day and night. Why men say to me all day long, where is your God? These things I remember as I pour out my soul. I used to go with a multitude, leading the procession to the house of God, with shouts of joy and thanksgiving among the festive throng. Why are you downcast, O my soul? Why so disturbed within me? Put your hope in God, for I will yet praise Him, my Savior and my God. My soul is downcast within me, therefore I will remember you. From the land of the Jordan, the heights of Hermon, from Mount Mizar, deep calls to deep, in the roar of your waterfalls. All your waves and breakers have swept over me. By day the Lord directs his love, at night his song is with me, a prayer to the God of my life. I say to God, my rock, why have you forgotten me? Why must I go about mourning, oppressed by the enemy? My bones suffer mortal agony as my foes taunt me, saying to me all day long, where is your God? Why are you downcast, O my soul? Why so disturbed within me? Put your hope in God, for I will yet praise Him, my Savior and my God. My Savior and my God who takes care of me. I will yet praise Him. I will yet feed on the word of the living God and revive my soul. The word of the living God that gives me strength to stand in my circumstances. The word of the living God that brings healing to me. The word of the living God that has made me clean in the mighty name of Jesus. I will yet praise my God, for my soul will not be downcast within me in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, against all hope, I stand up this day and I say, Father Lord, hope is rekindled in the mighty name of Jesus. Against every word of the wicked today, I say, Father Lord, that you are God. In the name of Jesus, the only God that can help us. We have come to you. Our souls will not be downcast in the mighty name of Jesus. You have sent your word to heal us of our sicknesses and diseases. You have lifted up our heads, Lord God. We will yet praise you, our hope, our God who has given us life in the name of Jesus, our God who has given us living water that is alive in us today, our God who has given us each a measure of faith, our God who has set tables before us, sitting right in the presence of our enemies, as deep call out to deep, Jehovah God, between the waterfalls of our God, in the name of Jesus, you are right there, Father Lord, beside the still waters, you are God, your voice is mightier than the many waters of the ocean, you yell, so we cry out to you, but affliction will not arise a second time. I will yet praise you in the mighty name of Jesus, in the multitude of your children. I will lead in great procession, Jehovah God, and do those things that gave my soul joy to serve you, Lord God, in spirit and truth, because you are the one and the only living God. I will praise you within my family, that in turn, Abraham Shedda, the testimony of God we heard, Lord God, of your greatness and your faithfulness, Lord God, from one generation to the other, things you have done for us. We will yet praise you, our living God. There's no God that still will bless you this day for the great and mighty things you have done. You are God. We are exalted in our midst, Lord God. We lift your eye this morning. Oh yes, our souls will not be downcast because you have revived our souls. In the name of Jesus, you have snatched us, Lord God, from the deep, Lord God. Rabbi Habashem, receive the praise this day. We are blessing you, Jehovah God, for you have lifted up our heads above our enemies, Lord God. You are a compass around our families with your holy presence. Oh, we are glorifying you this day. In the name of Jesus, we bless you, God. Glory, hallelujah. You are God. Receive the praise today. In the name of Jesus, glory, hallelujah. Amen. We have come before the God that can help us. Our souls are revived today. God has touched us. God is helping us. We are feeding on the living word of God. Our souls will not be downcast within us because we have our God. That even in the most, in the darkest place of our lives, let us remember God. Let us call out to God. A deep calls out to God. Deep call out to God. When it comes to spiritual things, give it to God. In the mighty name of Jesus. The Spirit of God is still going around the world like the waters over the ocean. As the prophet said, it should be. So it should be in this day, in our lives, in our situation, in the life of our children. We are more than conquerors in Jesus Christ. Glory. Hallelujah. Amen. This morning, I want us to continue with our study of the book of Genesis. We read a few verses. Glory, hallelujah, amen. We thank God that we are able to return to Genesis this morning. Abraham and Abimelech, Genesis chapter 20. Now, Abraham moved on from there into the region of Negev and lived between Kadesh and Shur. For a while, he stayed in Gerar. And there, Abraham said of his wife, Sarah, "She is my sister." Then Abimelech, king of Gerar, sent for Sarah and took her. But God came to Abimelech in a dream one night and asked and said to him, "You are as good as dead because of the woman you have taken. She is a married woman." I'll read that again. But God came to Abimelech in a dream one night and said to him, "You are as good as dead because of the woman you have taken. She is a married woman." Then Abimelech had not gone near her, so he said, "Lord, will you destroy an innocent nation? Did he not say to me, 'She is my sister'? And didn't she also say, 'He is my brother'? I have done this with a clear conscience and clean hand." Then the Lord said to him in the dream, "Yes, I know you did this with a clear conscience, and so I have kept you from sinning against me. This is why I did not let you touch her. Now return the man's wife." Amen. "Now return the man's wife, for he is a prophet, and he will pray for you, and you will live. But if you do not return her, you may be sure that you and all yours will die." Glory, hallelujah, amen. Our faithful God who instituted the marriage institution, who created the marriage institution and ordained it to be a union between a man and a woman. Our faithful God that does not want anyone to scatter or put asunder that which he has joined together. That as he has a covenant made with our father Abraham. We have just read this morning, Abraham told Abimelech that Sarah was his sister. Yes, because he was afraid so that they would not kill him and take Sarah from him. And Sarah also said that, yes, he is my brother in the name of Jesus, to protect Abraham from being killed. Because Sarah, as we read, that she was a very beautiful woman, and Abimelech took her to be his wife. But we thank God, God who defends his family, God who hates adultery in marriages. Anyone that has taken the wife of another man, return that wife to the husband. Be with your own wife. Let your eyes be where God has placed you, in the mighty name of Jesus. God ensured that Abimelech did not put his hands on Sarah. That's the way God protects us, in the mighty name of Jesus. And in the night dream, God appeared to him and said that you are good as dead because of Sarah, the woman you have taken. That wife, that woman is the wife of Abraham. Amen. Return this woman to the husband, that you and your family will be saved. Return that woman to the husband. She is a prophet and will pray for you. Glory, hallelujah, amen. We see that God does not want what he has joined together to be scattered. That when God joins a woman and a man together in holy matrimony, they remain so, in the mighty name of Jesus. The spirit of adultery is a sin. You take another man's wife, you want to take what does not belong to you. Return what does not belong to you back to the owner, in the mighty name of Jesus. We bring curses upon ancestors. We do things that are contrary to the will of God. Today we are alive. Let us turn back to God, the God who forgives us of all our sins, who cleanses us, and who makes us the people that he wants us to be. When we turn back from our crooked way and turn back to God, repenting of our sins, God will have mercy on us. He will forgive us of all our sins, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us live within our families, to our husbands, our own wives, and begin to take care of the things of God. In each family, God has ordained a ministry. Let us wives support our husband to do the work of God within our families and in our communities, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let our husband be the priest that God created them to be. Men of noble character, in the mighty name of Jesus. Men that fear God, that will not go after other women's wives, in the mighty name of Jesus. That we thank God for the wives that God has given to them, in the mighty name of Jesus. Today we thank God, we bless him because he protects us and our families. We are still standing because of the mercy of God, not because of our own self-righteousness. We have come to God this morning, we have to thank him, to bless him for what he has done, in Jesus' mighty name. That he has not left us in this world alone without help. He's always there, taking care of the things relating to us and our families, keeping us safe from every evil plan of the wicked, ensuring that our families are united in true love, ensuring that we are fruitful, that we are able to reproduce. Father, we bless you this day. We thank you, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Any family here on earth that you have ordained, that you have joined in holy matrimony, where the wives have been taken by men that are not their husbands, oh Lord God, where the women have gone and walked away from their husbands, Jehovah God, and living, Father Lord, alone, Father Lord, because of disagreement. Father, touch those marriages this day, Father Lord. Forgive us all of all our sins, Lord God, for we are falling short of your glory, in the name of Jesus. That we return back, Lord God, to our homes, to our husbands, Lord God, to our families, in the name of Jesus. That our eyes will be within our homes and not looking at other men or women outside. Father, we come against this spirit of adultery in marriages, Lord God. Jehovah God, arise on behalf of the marriage institution that you ordained, Father Lord. Let purity return back to us. Help us, Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, forgive us for things that we have done that contrary to your will. Have mercy and forgive us, Father. You are our Father. We bless you this day for everything you have done for us and our families. In Jesus' mighty and precious name we have prayed. Glory, hallelujah, amen. Praise the Lord, hallelujah, amen. The Lord reigns. Blessed be our God, may the rock of our salvation be exalted. May God be exalted in all each of our lives today, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. You are blessed. God loves you. We love you too. Glory. Hallelujah. Amen.